Okay, good evening guys. This is my second video of my Football Manager 17 career. We've had a mixed sort of August. We've drawn 3, lost 1 and 1-1. As you can see from pre-season friendlies, we won 1, drew 2 and lost 1 as well. And then we went on a 3-game run of 3 games on the trot, draws, and then we lost 1. And then we just won 3-0 at home. So a bit of a mixed month really. Team is slowly getting used to the tactics that are created. As you can see, they're not quite fully up to speed, but they are slowly getting there. They're used to the formation, they're used to my closing down, but just a few other things that they've got to get used to. We've had a few injuries so far. This month Alex Street is out at the minute, and we brought in a keeper from Bigman's Way called Jack Giddens. Hopefully just to strengthen that position really. So, I'll show you a few highlights. I'll do the key moments so you can see them. See, that was very unlucky. You can see that was a great bit of play. Man. And that was a good goal. Excellent goal. As you can see, we played very well. We had 10 shots, 6 of them on target, one of them off. We had 2 clear cut chances, 50-50 position, but we played reasonably well. Then we went on to Needham Market. See, we all know that John Sands went there. And he's attacking. Plays a good ball through there, but Street saves well. and see if we give away. A very sloppy girl. Well, we played reasonably well. To end up and get a draw. We then went on to Selm, where we got another draw. I'm just going to do the gulps, I think, just to save a bit of time. Some scored first. And then Matt and Cook scored a cracker. We then went on to play Lincoln, who of course absolutely hammered us. First. But this was the first game that my new keep would come in to fight. That's not, sorry, my mistake. Absolutely sort of collapsed in the second half. Even though we got it back to 2-2, we seemed to sort of just collapse any after that, because we didn't really have any players to bring on for fitness. They hit us on the break, I think, the point here. Which, I said, it was rather disappointing how we just collapsed. had a 0-0 draw against Cambridge City, so I won't bore you with that game. Then we went on to Slough, where we managed to draw 1-1. Goals. Nice football, got a bit of play boy. And Metton scored a crackdown. But unfortunately, in the last 10 minutes, we lost the concentration and we sort of let in a bit of an easy goal. Then we had another new draw at Hitchin. Then we went away to Leamington, where even though we sort of pretty much was the same, they kicked our butts. We sort of lose the ball and they hit us on the break. Awful start we had. He is man of the match, but Mills scores a cracking free kick, and I'm thinking, yeah, we found a way back in, but didn't end up that way. Then we can just totally outplay us. So on Tuesday we had Stratford. And we've got our first win of the season. Lovely goal by Zalonka. And Metton took the goal home. So after our first month we are sitting 12th. Our goal difference is perfect and we're doing quite well. Anyway, this month we've got Cambridge City in the FA Cup, Chippenham, Chesham, Basingstoke, Cinderford, Merthyr and Brighton. So guys, I shall see you for the next video, either later on today or tomorrow. Okay, bye for now.